If black is so beautiful, then why isn't it beautiful all the time? I mean, people use black is beautiful as some cheap cliche, never understanding, never analyzing the words they actually say if black is so beautiful. I remember in the fifth grade on the playground they played, and I was the outcast that day, called everything black from A to Z. If black is so beautiful, then why did they mess with me? Claim I look like somebody from Roots. Called me Harriet Tubman, said I look like Whoopi Goldberg too. And for 30 minutes of recess, I heard chuckles and saw grins. But soon after that, as people would say, I began to grow into my looks. Those same people began to say, "Ooh, you pretty black thing," or "You're so pretty to be dark-skinned." As if being dark-skinned were my original sin, and it was an exceptionable trait to be dark-skinned and pretty as they had just claimed me to be. But soon after that, I came into harsh conversations and even harsher names. So yes, I have been called a black this, black that, and so on and so on and so on now. If black is so beautiful then, why do we have to sit our black selves on the back of the bus, pick cotton with our black hands? Couldn't anybody see how beautiful black was? But see, I have the answer. Black and negativity can go hand in hand, you see. Because I'm black, I can automatically be a murderer, drug dealer, thief, HIV positive, no ambition having, ebonic speaking, first of them up, check waiting, baby dropping, semen abandoning, gun toting, weed smoking, black this, black that, and so on now. Is that you, black, or is that me? Because I can tell you how beautiful black truly can be. Black is so beautiful that when you close your eyes, it's the only thing you see. For that moment in time, the blind have an equivalency to you and me. Black is so beautiful that it is at night that you do as Teddy P say and turn off the lights. See, that's when babies are made. Black is so beautiful that they created a multi-million dollar industry for people who want skin just like me. Black is so beautiful that, of course, God didn't place it in the rainbow. He didn't want the other colors to be jealous, you see. Black that beautiful black. Well, it's that silky black, your nappy black hair, that black t-shirt you love to wear. Black is beautiful all day, every day. So the next time somebody steps to you using black is beautiful as some cheap cliche, simply look at them and say, you're right. God made it that way. And to help you remember, every time you blink your eyes, you see black. Now, how beautiful is that?
Yeah. Wow.